Hello everyone, and welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. I'm Amare Giacomo, and... Well, I suppose we can just continue. Yay! Sure. We have 70 seconds. Begin the struggle. All right, I get it. I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I am not gonna get that. Oh. That certainly doesn't hit. I am definitely not getting this. Yeah, that's like 30 seconds late. I'm not even gonna bother. It's just coins anyway. There's still that one. Sword treasure. 1 minute. Alright, sword is easy. I can do sword, right? It bothers me that the game slows down, but the timer doesn't. So close. Oh well. Shouldn't be much of an issue. I mean, it's still just coins. Mm-hmm. have to scale the cement summit. But what will this to say? Plus, you know, the hidden ones and the main stage clearing one. That doesn't actually lead anywhere, does it? Okay, so there's three wanted posters to remove. This is off. Found you. That guy was pretty tough. Yay! We got the thing! There it is. Oh, blueprint! Haha, you missed! I'm not very good at this, am I? Maybe ice was not the best choice. Bye. Well, that works. Ooh. That was close. I like this. I mean, it's really hard to control, but I do like it. Really hard to control. Yay, got him! Still out of three. Okay then. That's interesting. Oh, I know. Okay, this is not too bad. So I need to go through the left right side. Okay, I cannot spin through those. I heard one. Oh, I see it. Yay! Oh no, I missed one already. Not what I meant to do. Oh well. No. Alright, that's the Panda posters. Really, it's difficult to control. I suppose I'll have to do this. Yay! What was the other condition anyway? Avoid the spikes in the secret room. What secret room? Invincible candy. Seriously, what's secret room? Maybe that's where the last Waddle Dees is. I mean, that would certainly make things simpler. But there's more of them. Do you think you missed this one? Probably not. I mean, it's just that after all. Might as well. Okay, so some things can still hit me. Like that. I don't think this was a good idea. Yep. But no, it's not a good idea against them. No, my corpse. Run, Kirby, run! Puyo, puyo! Yeah, that's a lot better. Alright, so they said there's a secret room. How did I miss this? I think that worked. Yep, that's all of them. I just need to finish the stage. Yay! Boink. I should probably actually play, huh? I was hoping to make it to the end without getting hit. I also didn't grab everything. I want to grab everything. I wonder if there's an achievement or something. It'd be nice if there was. Well, I quickly got all my coins back. That's nice. I don't really like the tornado. Delightful residents of Planet Postal landed in the new world before Kirby arrived. Things looked grim when wild beasts began to capture them and steal their precious food. But with Kirby's help, they're rebuilding their town and starting over. And then a Waddle Dee was pulled through the vortex along with Kirby. When he heard that his fellow Waddle Dees were being captured by the beast pack, he grabbed his trusty spear and ran to hell. He can join you as player too, while you explore the new world. I am getting a bit sleepy. Okay, I suppose I can do this. I'm just not really mad at for this. Mm-hmm. Well, that wasn't too bad. Chakram kata. Hit the switches, okay. So happy. All right, for doing the episode, let's return to Waddle Town and see what we can unlock. Yes, I know, that's why I'm here. Those who are waiting to need an ability can now be evolved into Glutamid. Let's see. Hi. That is indeed clutter. With the needle ability, you can extend your roll a bit by picking up enemies and blocks as you go. A go of it to throw stock obvious and enemies in front of you as powerful projectors. Roll through strong wounds. That doesn't really tell me. Cool. That doesn't tell me what the difference here is. Oh well. Hey, I guess we can get another tomato. Alright then. I hope you all had fun. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye!